In our last session, we built the concept of the number zero with the help of a picture card. In this session, we will continue to use the remaining set of the picture cards and digit cards to explain the concepts of number names and numerals while building the story. As discussed earlier, we will use the picture cards as a part of our zero investment innovative idea of what's in the picture. Let's begin the session by displaying the picture card of the large panda. Ask the students, what can they see in the picture? The students may respond by saying, a panda. Next, ask them, how many pandas can they see? The students might answer, one. Inform them that the panda in the picture is a mother panda and she's sad because she's lost something. Next, paste this picture on the board and display the digit card of the number 1. Write the digit 1 beside the picture card and ask the students to write it in their notebooks as well. Now, after the students have finished writing, let's move on to displaying the 2 picture cards of the baby panda and ask them what can they see. The students might respond by saying, pandas. Once they've finished responding, point at both the picture cards of the baby panda and convey to the students that these are 2 baby pandas which the mother panda has lost. Next, paste these 2 picture cards on the board and display the digit card of the number 2. Following which, we will write the digit 2 besides these picture cards. Ask the students to write this digit in their notebooks as well. Now, let's continue building the story by displaying the 3 picture cards of the kittens. Ask the students what can they see. They may respond by saying kittens. Next, point towards each of these 3 kittens and say 1, 1 and 1 makes it 3. While saying the number 3, we will simultaneously display the corresponding digit card. Paste the 3 picture cards of the kitten on the board and write the number 3. Instruct the students to write this digit as well in their notebooks. Once they've finished writing, convey to them that the 3 kittens are the friends of the 2 baby pandas and they're looking for their lost friends. Through this story, the value of friendship can be inculcated. Do stay tuned for our next video, where we will continue the story to introduce the remaining numbers with the help of picture cards.